Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you learn how to make this manifold. And to make this, we use the commands extrude, pipe, circular pattern, shell, and fillet. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we'll make the base. Okay. So the base will select the top plane and make a circle with 40 millimeters and extrude this 15 millimeters, okay? So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select the circle, click here at the midpoint, make a circle here with 40 millimeters of diameter, and finish the sketch. Go to extrude this 15 millimeters and press OK. We made this. Now here we'll make this center line. This line here has 100 millimeters of length, and the angle between this line here and the face of the base, okay, is 60 degrees. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select the right plane, go to create, select the project, include project, and here select this face and press OK. Now select line, click here at the center of this line, make a line here with 100 millimeters and the angle is 60 degrees and press OK. We made this. OK. Finish the sketch. Now here we know that this pipe here has 40 millimeters of diameter. So let's go to create and select the pipe. And here in the path, select this line here. And the section size, put 40 millimeters. Operation join and press OK. We made this, okay? Now here we have six pipes here, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's use the circular pattern to make the others. So go to create pattern, circular pattern, okay? And the object type here, select features, and the object, select this pipe here, or you can select the pipe features here. And in the axis, select this axis here, and in the quantity, select 6 and press OK. We made this. Okay. Now here we know that the thickness of this part here is 2 millimeters of thickness. So to make this, we use the shell command. So go to modify and select shell. And we need to select the face that we want to remove. Select this face, this one, and select the bottom face here. And the inside thickness here, 2 millimeters. And press OK. We made this. Okay. I will make a section analysis here. Let me flip this. We made this. Here is inside. Okay. And to finish this exercise, we need to add fillet of 2 millimeters and this edge here and here and this edge here. So let's do it. So go to modify, select the fillet, select this edge here, this one here. The fillet here is 2 millimeters, okay? Press 2. and press OK. So we made this. Here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more and see you in the next video. Bye bye.